up, it's Dante. Welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket.
So being in reaction to my boy Louis Tomlinson, he dropped a new song called Two of Us. I am so excited. I believe this song is about his mom, so if I'm wrong, please correct me, but I'm really excited to hear this. He has been having a really bad week. As you guys know, his mom, you know, passed away, and also recently his sister passed away from a heart attack unexpectedly at 18 years old. That is just, words can't describe what he's going through. I would be a mess. I don't know what I would do, honestly, because I've never been in that situation before. But I know losing a loved one is extremely hard, and people deal with death very differently. For me, I get very depressed. I shut down. I don't talk to anybody. I just cry and cry and cry and cry until, I don't know. But, you know, I recently lost somebody in December, my great uncle, and it was really hard for the whole entire family. It was kind of like in Louis' situation. My great uncle had a heart attack, but we had no idea there was anything wrong with him or nothing. He just, you know, dropped dead one day, and we didn't even know that he was dead for a whole entire day until the next day. And it was just so crazy. Everyone was a mess. It was such a shock because we see our great uncle all the time. All the time. Every family event, he's always there. We see him drive up down the street. You know, we see him all the time. So to know that he's not here with us, it's extremely hard. So I can't even imagine what Louis is going through. But yeah, here's my reaction to Louis Tomlinson's new song called Two of Us. I hope I don't cry. Because I feel like emotions are already coming. Because it's just so sad what he's going through. My heart really aches for him. It really does. I just feel so bad. I like I said, I can't imagine what he is going through right now. So if you guys are new, please subscribe to my channel, The Road to Me. And here we go.
It's been a minute since I called you. Just to hear the answer phone. Yeah, I know that you won't get this. I'll leave a message, so I'm not alone.
Oh my god, wait. Oh my god. No, we're not even in it. We're not even in it. We're not even in it. Y'all, I just knew this would happen. Give me a second. Oh. Oh my fuck. Jesus. I oh my god. I knew I was gonna get emotional. I just knew it. I just, okay. Sorry.
How much I miss you. The day that they took you, I wish it was me instead. But you once told me, don't give up.
Yeah, it's bad, it's bad.
You can do it for the two of us.
Oh my god, I can't.
Always keep you next to me.
Oh, fuck.
One life for the two of us.
Yes. So fucking cute! Okay, side note, I love the beat. It is good. And the lyrics are fucking amazing.
I'll see you again.
Yes! Hey!
One life for the two of us.
Yes! Until like all my videos were done to do this one for like last, cause bitch, I, oh my god, I'm emotional.
Just you and me and no one else. I will hold you where my heart is. One life for the two of us.
Oh my god, bitch, that was so cute. Yo, I'm an emotional wreck a little bit. Oh. This was so good. Wow. I don't think we're going to get a music video for this. Because if we do, bitch, I'm going to be on the floor dead. I'll be on the fucking floor dead, crying my eyes out. Oh, because it's going to be like... It'll probably be like all these throwback videos and stuff. Or pictures. This was really good. I feel so touched right now. This was so good. I love this so much. I love the lyrics. The beginning, like the first like verse, whatever. Oh my god, it just hit me like a fucking cannonball, bitch. I literally got hit with emotion. Oh wow. And my eye, I'm still tearing a little bit, you know, but this was really touching. I loved it so much. I can't explain it, but he's just going through so much shit at the moment. Like, not like, oh, he's getting hate, but like, he's just, terrible things are happening to people in his life. And it just breaks your heart. Like, there's nothing we can do but just be there on social media for him. It's so sad and so heartbreaking. Louis, I love you to death. You won't watch this, it's okay. But I love you to death. You are so amazing. So amazing. This song is beautiful. Beautiful. Oh my god, I just loved it. You made me fucking cry. I can't. Let me just go end the video. Because I feel so much emotion. Like, oh my god, it was so good. It was beautiful. It was really beautiful. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, please subscribe to my channel and the world to me, and I'll see you back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.